Let's talk about how Malaysia is protected from earthquakes and typhoons. You have heard about Lord of the Rings, but ever heard about Ring of Fire? Ring of Fire is known as Circumpacific Belt. It is located along the Pacific Ocean. It is where 90% of earthquakes and 75% of volcanoes are located. Earthquakes occur when tectonic plates slide on one another, causing friction. As the friction increases, it builds up higher pressure, which needs to be released, causing an earthquake to happen. Malaysians are lucky since we are not located near Ring of Fire. Due to the location, Malaysia is susceptible to the effect of any activities happens in neighboring countries. Did you know? Malaysia has 7 volcanoes, but only one volcano is active, and it is located at Sabah. Now let's talk about why Malaysia is not affected by typhoons. According to scientists, typhoon cannot be formed within 5 degrees latitude of the equator. Typhoon is formed by Coriolis force. The Coriolis force is strongest at the poles and absent at the equator. Thus, it does not support the formation of typhoon. Why? Because if the wind is weak to rotate, it can't form typhoon. That is why typhoons rarely happen at the equator. And we are lucky because Malaysia is located at closer proximity of 4.21 degrees north. In the nutshell, we are in the safe zone because Malaysia is located strategically away from earthquakes and typhoons.